let's get into this recipe. I am using this type of fry. You could use any type of potato that you wish, and I'm using my Cajun seasoning. The link would be above. I sprayed it with some olive oil and then I coated all of the fry. I had my oven preheating and I placed it in the broiler for 20 minutes. You could cook it in an air fryer or on the stove with some oil, but I am trying to remove certain things from my diet. So this is what it looks like after 20 minutes in the broiler. I didn't want it too dark. I just wanted it cooked just enough and make sure that all of my Cajun seasoning mixture would get into the potato. And this thing was really crunchy. At just 20 minutes in the broiler, I didn't add any salt because my Cajun seasoning is full of flavor, so there was no need. I am also using the barbecue sauce that you previously saw in on my YouTube channel, the Cajun barbecue sauce. So all of those recipes would be in the cards above. Thanks for watching, everybody. And again, this was a quick and easy way on how you could change up your fry recipe and make it enjoyable. Thanks for watching.